Welcome back to Let's Play Pokémon Brilliant Diamond. As you can see, I finally did it! And all my team got to level 50! Sorry, Raptor! No. You know what? Give him all flying type moves. It's not gonna be useful. It's gonna be useful. It's gonna be trash. It's gonna be trash. It is known as the being of emotion. It taught humans the nobility of sorrow, pain, both of which I felt, and joy, which I also felt after catching this thing. No! Yes, I'll send you to the box. Just go away! I don't want to see you ever again. But that's not the last of the Robin Legendary. Unless they changed it. In which case, I'm gonna be mad. The only time I will ever use a Master Ball. First of all, we will need go toward the Pokemon League. Dip dip, let us ride. I shall ride on my beaver to victory. Our first battle on the seas. I'm sorry if I sound exasperated and exhausted. Cause mentally I am. Oh god. Did that take longer than it should have? Getting close to the end of our journey. Okay, we got Mantine slash Mantine because that's two different goddamn names and I don't know why. Oh, what? Bullet Seed! Why? Really? I'll heal this up by the time you attack again. Yeah. Goodbye, Manti. Manti. Montour. Doctor's gonna keep growing. Swimmer Oscar. Now, let us continue and get to Dolmau. Diamond, not pearl. It'd be kind of funny if they actually did change it to about every pearl is diamond in diamond, but that'd be too much for such a small thing. Right. Reach Pokemon League. Or so we thought. time. Victory. This is the one place. This is the one place I think I'll have to switch around my team. Chargers will have a chance later. Terra's gonna be kinda useful at points. So we'll keep me not, but I'll see if I can try and keep Derp up in the team. But Angel's probably the one with the least amount of chance. We will be back. But not after a long while. We meet our first trainer that we have to face. This is not good. Thankfully, we have takedown. If we had double it, this would be even better. Because I don't think we got Shodan, which, oh my god, shows how little I use Terra. And that's why I don't use Terra. Because apparently, fuck, it's not good. If I had his evolution item, I wouldn't be able to handle this. Because Rhyperior is so good. Oh, hello there. The thing that made people point out how bad Gen 4 was in terms of optimization. Seriously, if you want to see how bad it was, watch, there's a video out showing a Heracross using close combat on max HP Blizzy at level 100, both at level 100. Watch how long it takes just to reduce its HP. It's absurd. It's absurd to the point of hilarity until you realize that's how people had to deal with stuff like that. Which is also another reason why I'm like, yeah, are you really complaining about that? Like, these things you're forcing to happen. Like, seriously, if you're gonna force, like, if you're going to complain about duplication of the thing, maybe you complain more about oh, I don't know, glitches that are out of your control and you aren't forcing damage. Yeah, I'm not exactly kind of, I'm honestly upset how kind it sounds. Some Pokemon fans are being over this game. Is it better than Platinum? No! But it's also not trying to be Platinum. So trying to at least compare it to the game that is a remake of. Thank you. This one too. Our second horse trainer. Now, am I always supposed to go over again why I don't mind? Because, like, yeah, the trainers don't use the plant language. But you're also, like, complaining about something that's so little. It's not like we're so chill, but the lack of difficulty is actually kind of a problem. It's, it does feel like we make our own dessert. The graphics of it also, complain you can, because the very trees look out of place compared to the other things in the game where it's all in a different style. But then there's people who, like, complain about glitches that are forcing to happen compared to the many things that are in Sword and Shield that were burned through in that are aggravating. Like, can anyone really honestly say that, like, while most of them live here, right, 10 feet in front of you while you're on a bike, when there's no way to, like, avoid them? Because this happens a lot, and that actually seems so hard. It'd be a different story if they didn't. Couldn't appear right in front of you. Or there's a bad story. There's no one can say otherwise. If you look at the story again, pay attention to how much the characters actually do and how much anything in the story matters near the beginning. Like, you'll notice how matter, or how nonsensical some people's actions are. I don't know. But if we look at Blink Diamond to Diamond and Pearl, you realize it is much big improvement over the original, where we made completely real. Would I prefer the old contest? In some ways, yeah, but in some ways, no, because some of it was just luck based and it wasn't exactly fun. But in some ways, I would prefer the older game, because some things just are better. Like, bases literally just being better in those games. But what's the case of, if you want to choose something new to put to the Gen 4 games, which version are you going to pick? Be real. Because most of you will probably say, well, Blink Diamond Shine Pearl, because it's not so slow and it's not aggravating to get anywhere. And that's kind of my point. Is that, well, yeah, Platinum is better. Is it be all end all? No. There's still some flaws concerning speed. Would I prefer rather than a remade Platinum? Yeah. Totally. I agree with you that, yeah, the problem is going to be Platinum. But say the Gen 4 games aren't worth to be remade the way they were, it's kind of forgetting how bad they actually were in terms of optimization. Now, if you're going to compare us difficulty, I would say in some ways it's easier because of the experience. Only because of the experience. Game Freak, Elka, basically everyone that's working on Pokémon now got rid of it or brought it back to the original way. But for say no, this game would be much more tougher than it actually is. However, I still had difficulty, as you saw I was losing my mind over Meili's goddamn Lucario. Which, granted, I was sick then, so I also had a bit of a problem. But still, I had a problem with Meili, a trainer, a gym leader, no one really has a problem with. Snowboarding segment, and I don't remember what it was called. I just call it Snowopolis. I know it's not that, I'm quite sure. And if it is, oh my god. God, I. My grave name is. Was actually the name of it. But. No one is sure, truly, if you're meant to be going up or down. We're just assuming that it's meant to be like Adventure 2, where say, but we're not sure if it is. Of course, then there's also so many other ones that are over there, like, well, your allies appearing at you, dead. Quite sure that is not something that's meant to be in the game. Sorry. Okay, so there wasn't actually I'll come back for it. No, we do actually, because you actually are a trainer that's kind of important. Once I try and make sure I get all the champions, all the trainers that are important here, compared to all the other places where it's a bit easier other than snowboard trails. Goodbye, Polygon! Final healing for Pokemon. This way anyway. Because the other way is not the path. Because that guy blocks it. Okay, there was two dragon tamers in the actual path. Ignore me being an idiot. Well, let's go. Later. This thing was meant to be one of my boats that he joined us. come on. Imagine getting all the way through there, and then realizing you had to have waterfall. Impossible! But imagine the trainer that was crazy enough to try and do that. I was like, what? But with that, there is only one more thing. Buy all Pokeballs. I recommend coming back here much later. But next time we will go and challenge the Elite Four. See you guys then.